Sometimes people will say, well, you know what? I have doubts, and so that's why I don't go to church. To me, that's like saying, I'm hungry, and that's why I stopped eating. You know, if you're hungry, go somewhere where you can get food. If you have questions, go somewhere that you can get answers. Listen, if you have doubts, you're in the right place. Keep coming. Don't let the doubts keep you away. Keep coming.